folks, it's bright and early at 6:40 in the morning, and we're on the road to South Boston. So see y'all in a few. All right, folks, it's definitely a cold one today, but we're here, about ready to unload, so ready for 20 laps of action in the Hornets division.
All right, folks, we made some improvements in the first practice, so we're going to go out here in a little while and go for the second practice. I'll try to get back with you at least after qualifying, but yeah, we're feeling pretty good, getting a little bit faster, got some work to do as a driver still.
Checkered flag. If a caution is displayed during your group.
All right, folks, we qualified eighth, but we're going to drop back to the rear for the race.
Just as a quick little note, definitely a big shout out to those folks in the stands rooting for us.
Thank you. That right there was the fastest lap of the race. Some of the more eagle-eyed among you are probably picking up on how tight the car is, so that was the main contributor to how we finished. So we wound up 10th by the end of the race. Definitely not the result we wanted because I think we had a couple more positions in us, but we'll take a car that's still in one piece and we'll be ready for this weekend.
Something over the GoPro footage to tell y'all what happened, but yeah, want the best. Cars in one piece, so we can still be happy, and we definitely still got points. So yeah, thank y'all for watching, and we'll catch y'all in the next one.
Hey folks, I would definitely say some post-race McDonald's ice cream definitely makes the poor result a little bit better. So yeah, McDonald's, hit me up if you want some sponsorship.